How can you look at a the cradle without seeing the grave?
The grave is always there, looming ahead of us, like a door ajar, with a big atrium and water spurting through it. You know, it's going to hit you right in the face if you don't watch out. Yeah, you got to laugh at it. You got to look at it square in the face and take your shoulders and throw them back and lift up your chin and walk through that door, right?
And before you walk through that door, you have to enjoy your life. Everything that's going on is really nice. If you look at it the right way, it's very important to enjoy your life while you have it.
Let's do a little enjoyment right now. Let's dance, huh? Yes, let's not calm ourselves out. Let's chill ourselves out. A little cha-cha.